The hockey puck is cooled, crushed with hydraulic pressure. Does it work? Look, as soon as it touches the hockey puck, it turns out the hockey puck reacts. Look, it's getting more and more stressed. The puck looks more and more damaged. The top part already looks torn. And look, the final result is truly extraordinary. It turns out the bottom of the hockey puck was also damaged.